Today I will explain you application of integrals. Integral is also used to calculate area enclosed between two figures, that is two curves. Let's see some questions. Refer exercise 8.2, question number first. Find the area of the circle 4x square plus 4y square is equal to 9, which is interior to the parabola x square is equal to 4y. See, there are two curves 4x square plus 4y square is equal to 9 and x square is equal to 4y. Here, this equation can be written like this: x square plus y square is equal to 9 upon 4 by dividing 4 both sides. This is written in this standard form. This is equation of circle. Here is a square, that is 3 upon 2 whole square. Its radius is 3 upon 2. This is representing to this circle here. You know that its center is 0, 0. This is center is 0, 0. Radius is here 3 by 2, means this coordinate is 3 by 2, 0. And there is x square is equal to 4y. This is representing to this parabola. This is known as upper parabola. We want the area enclosed between circle and parabola. See, this is the area enclosed between two curves. Here, in this part, when we will solve this equation of circle and this parabola, we will get here intersection point C as root 2 and 1 upon 2. See here, this is radius, that is radius means 3 by 2, means x coordinate is 0 and y coordinate is 3 by 2, means coordinate of B is 0, 3 by 2. You can see that area of this part is equal to area of this part, means if you are able to calculate area of this shaded part, then we can calculate by multiplying 2, we are getting this whole area. See, this is a width of this is a strip of width dy running on y-axis. That's why first we have to calculate area of OCD. Then area of DCBD. By adding these two area, we can calculate area of this part. See here, this is covered with the parabola, and this area can be calculated by using circle, that is curve of the circle. For this purpose, area of this whole part, this whole shaded figure, can be calculated. You know that I have told that we can calculate intersection point by using equation of parabola and equation of circle. See here, in place of x square we are writing 4y. Then this is, you know that is splitting middle term. Here we are getting two factors, each factor is equal to 0, that is 2y minus 1 is equal to 0, means y is equal to 1 by 2, and this factor is equal to 0, means y is equal to minus 9 by 2. Then we are getting, this is value of y here, corresponding value of x will be plus minus root 2. Then our intersection point C is root 2 and 1 upon 2. And minus root 2, 1 upon 2. We have to calculate area, that is required area is equal to 2 into area of OCBO is equal to twice area of OCDO plus area BCDB. That is equal to 2 into integration 0 to 1 by 2. I have told that we are taking a strip on y-axis of width dy. That is, we are integrating with respect to dy. That is, limit is, first limit is 0 to 1 by 2 x dy plus second limit is 1 by 2 to 3 by 2 x dy. For parabola, x is equal to under root 4y. In case of the circle, x is equal to root 9 upon 4 minus y square. See here, its integration, that is root 4, root 4 is 2. Integration y, that is, here is root y means root y. In this case, 2 is multiplied here also this side. And integration same is this. This can be written as 9 by 4 means 3 upon 2 whole square. Integration of root y. Root y means y power 1 by 2. We can use formula y raised to n plus 1 upon n plus 1. That is y raised to 3 by 2, and denominator 3 by 2 can be written as into 2 by 3 plus 2. See, we have to use formula, that is under root integration of root a square minus x square is equal to x by 2 root a square minus x square plus a square by 2 sine inverse x upon a. We have to use this formula where a is replaced by 3 by 2 and x is replaced by y. A is replaced by 3 by 2. 9 upon 4 means 3 upon 2 whole square. This is value of a, 3 by 2. That is, this is x by 2. X by 2 means x is replaced by y. Y by 2 root a square minus x square means same as it is plus a square. A square means 3 by 2 whole square. That is 9 upon 8 sine inverse x upon a. That is y upon 3 by 2. Here are the lower limit and upper limit. In this case, substitute upper limit minus lower limit. Y is replaced by upper limit 1 by 2, 1 by 2 raised to 3 by 2 minus 0, lower limit. Here also substitute y is replaced by upper limit. Where is upper limit? This is upper limit, 3 by 2. Y is replaced by 3 by 2. 3 by 2 divided by 2 means 3 by 4. Under root 9 upon 4 minus 3 by 2 whole square is 9 upon 4. Plus 9 upon 8, here sine inverse y means 3 by 2 divided by 3 by 2, that is sine inverse 1 minus lower limit. Lower limit is 1 by 2. Again, y is replaced by 1 by 2. Here, this is 1 by 4 root 9 upon 4 minus 1 upon 4. 9 upon 8 sine inverse 1 by 2 divided by 3 by 2 here. After calculation, we are getting here this side 8 by 3 into 1 upon 2 root 2 plus twice of this twice. Here you can see this is 0, means whole term will be 0. 9 upon 8 and sine inverse 1 is pi by 2, that is 90 degree minus 1 upon 4. This is 9 minus 1 means 8 divided by 4 is 2, root 2. This is 9 upon 8 sine inverse 1 upon 3. Next step, this is 2 root 2 upon, this is calculation part, you can do it. That is 9 pi upon 8 minus root 2 upon 2 minus sine inverse minus 9 upon 4 sine inverse 1 by 3. Here root 2 upon 6 plus 9 upon 4. Here is 9 upon 4. Also this is 9 upon 4. Now this is pi by 2. This will be sine inverse 1 upon 3. We know formula sine inverse x
plus sin inverse y is equal to pi by 2. Once again refer it, y is replaced by x, sin inverse x plus sin inverse plus cos inverse y is equal to pi by 2. Sin inverse x plus cos inverse x is equal to pi by 2. By using this formula, we can write here pi by 2 minus sin inverse 1 upon 3 is cos inverse 1 upon 3. Now this is equal to root 2 upon 6, 9 upon 4 sin inverse root 1 minus 1 upon 3 whole square. See, meaning of this is cos inverse 1 upon 3 can be written as sin inverse root 1 minus 1 upon 3 whole square. Finally, we are getting is equal to root 2 upon 6
plus 9 upon 4 sin inverse
2 root 2 upon 3. This is our required answer. Now refer next question. Find the area bounded by the curve x minus 1 whole square plus y square is equal to 1
and x square plus y square
is equal to 1. See, these are our given circle. This is the first circle, this is the second circle. These two circles are written in the form of x minus h whole square plus y minus k whole square is equal to r square. You know that here h k is center of the circle, that is 1, k is 0 here, 1, 0 is center of the circle in this circle. Here center of the circle is 0, 0. See here, for x square plus y square is equal to 1, this is x square plus y square is equal to 1. Its center is 0, 0. 1 means 1 square, means radius is 1. Its this distance, this is radius, radius is 1, means point A is 1, 0. For second circle, that is x minus 1 whole square plus y square is equal to 1. This is equation of another circle. Its center is 1, 0 and radius is 1. Its center is 1, 0 and radius, again this distance is 1. Now, it is very important that we have to find out the curve. Here, finally, this is also important to find out which is the enclosed area between the two curves. See, this is the enclosed area between two curves. Means we have to find out, you know that area of this figure is equal to area of this, is equal to area of this, is equal to area of this. Means we have to find out area of this part. This is our required area. See, consider a strip moving on x-axis of width dx. Its width is dx moving on x-axis. Means we can see here
x
is equal to 0 and here is x is equal to 1 by 2. See how we are getting. When we will solve these two equations, we are getting this coordinate 1 upon 2 and root 3 by 2. Then if we want to calculate this area, we have to integrate. The lower limit is 0, upper limit is 1 by 2 and using equation of the circle. See, these are two equations of the circle. Subtracting this, we are getting this relation x minus 1 whole square minus a square is equal to 0. A minus b whole square is this part here, then x equal to 1 by 2. We are getting corresponding y is equal to plus minus root 3 by 2. Now, our required area is, that is, means area of the shaded region is
4 into area of OCPO,
that is 4 into integration 0 to 1 by 2 y dx. Means y means what? This is root वन माइनस एक्स माइनस वन होल स्क्वायर। सी यूजिंग फॉर्मूला फॉर द इंटीग्रेशन दिस वन, x इज रिप्लेस बाय x माइनस वन, दैट इज x माइनस वन अपॉन टू रूट ए स्क्वायर माइनस ए स्क्वायर प्लस दैट इज ए स्क्वायर बाय टू साइन इनवर्स x अपॉन टू। हियर दिस इज लोअर लिमिट x अपॉन ए, ए मीन्स दैट इज वन। हियर इज लोअर लिमिट जीरो, अपर लिमिट इज वन बाय टू
इज इक्वल टू फोर टाइम्स सब्स्टिट्यूट अपर लिमिट
हियर मीन्स एक्स इज
रिप्लेस बाय वन बाय टू
माइनस देन सब्स्टिट्यूट लोअर लिमिट एक्स एक्स इज इक्वल टू जीरो।
सब्स्टिट्यूट अपर लिमिट वन बाय टू इन प्लेस ऑफ एक्स, दिस इज रूट वन माइनस अंडर ब्रैकेट वन अपॉन टू माइनस वन होल स्क्वायर प्लस वन अपॉन टू साइन इनवर्स दिस। दिस इज सब्स्टिट्यूशन ऑफ अपर लिमिट। Here is substitution of lower limit. After calculation we are getting here 4 times minus 1 upon 4 root 1 minus 1 upon 4 plus 1 by 2 sine inverse minus 1 by 2 minus 0 minus 1 upon 2 sine inverse 1. This is equal to 4 times under bracket minus 1 upon 4 into root 3 by 2 माइनस वन अपॉन टू साइन इनवर्स वन बाई टू। हियर साइन इनवर्स माइनस थीटा इज माइनस साइन थीटा, दिस साइड साइन प्लस वन अपॉन टू साइन इनवर्स वन। नाउ दिस इज इक्वल टू फोर इंटू माइनस रूट थ्री बाई टू माइनस वन अपॉन टू साइन वन बाई टू इज पाई बाई सिक्स, साइन इनवर्स वन इज पाई बाई टू। आफ्टर कैलकुलेशन वी आर गेटिंग दिस वन, दिस इज रिक्वायर्ड एरिया दैट इज टू पाई बाई थ्री माइनस रूट थ्री बाई टू स्क्वायर यूनिट्स। नाउ सी नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, यूजिंग इंटीग्रेशन फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ द रीजन बाउंडेड बाय द ट्रायंगल हुज वर्टाइसेस आर। See here vertices of a triangle are given. These are the vertices. First of all, locate the vertices on axis. Here this is x axis, y axis, and these are the coordinates, coordinate A, coordinate B, and coordinate C. Draw the figure, complete it as a triangle. This is our required area. This shaded region is our required area. How can we calculate this area? See, for this you can see here this is B, this is CD. We can calculate this area by adding, first of all find out area of ABEA, area of this triangle, plus area of this quadrilateral, here this quadrilateral, minus area of this triangle, then we are getting our required shaded region. For this one you can see here this triangle is bounded by this line, and this one, this is x is equal to 1 and x axis, but this quadrilateral is bounded by BC, line BC. Here this one x equal to 1, x is equal to 3 and x axis, minus this area is bounded by line AC, x equal to minus 1, x is equal to 3 and x axis. Then we can calculate area by using integration of this line under limit x equal to minus 1 to 0, that is 1, not 0, 1. For this one we have to use limit integration 1 lower limit and 3 will be upper limit, and this line. We want to calculate this area. For this purpose we have to use equation of this line, lower limit and upper limit. Now हाउ टू फाइंड इक्वेशन ऑफ दिस लाइन, यू नो फार्मूला. इक्वेशन ऑफ ए बी मीन्स इक्वेशन ऑफ लाइन पासिंग थ्रू टू पॉइंट्स y माइनस वाई वन इज इक्वल टू वाई टू माइनस वाई वन अपॉन एक्स टू माइनस एक्स वन अंडर ब्रैकेट एक्स माइनस एक्स वन. यू कैन सी दैट दिस इज एक्स वन वाई वन एंड दिस इज एक्स टू वाई टू. वाई टू मीन्स थ्री माइनस वाई वन मीन्स जीरो. हियर इज थ्री माइनस जीरो अपॉन एक्स टू माइनस एक्स वन. एक्स टू माइनस ऑफ माइनस वन दैट इज माइनस ऑफ माइनस वन इज प्लस वन. अंडर ब्रैकेट एक्स माइनस एक्स वन एक्स माइनस ऑफ माइनस वन दैट इज एक्स प्लस वन. देन हियर दिस इज वाई इज इक्वल टू थ्री बाई टू एक्स प्लस वन. सिमिलरली वी कैन कैलकुलेट इक्वेशन ऑफ बी सी अगेन यूजिंग फार्मूला वाई माइनस वाई वन इज इक्वल टू वाई टू माइनस वाई वन अपॉन एक्स टू माइनस एक्स वन अंडर ब्रैकेट एक्स माइनस एक्स वन. वी आर गेटिंग वाई इज इक्वल टू माइनस एक्स प्लस सेवन अपॉन टू. सिमिलरली फाइंड इक्वेशन ऑफ लाइन ए सी. हियर अगेन यूजिंग सेम फार्मूला वी आर गेटिंग वाई इज इक्वल टू वन अपॉन टू एक्स प्लस वन. नाउ आवर रिक्वायर्ड एरिया दैट इज रिक्वायर्ड शेडेड रीजन इज हियर एरिया ऑफ ए बी ए प्लस एरिया ऑफ दिस क्वाड्रिलेटरल माइनस एरिया ऑफ दैट इज ट्रायंगल ए सी डी मीन्स ए सी डी ए फिगर. फर्स्ट लिमिट इज माइनस वन टू वन दिस इज इक्वेशन ऑफ ए बी प्लस सेकेंड लिमिट इज वन टू थ्री इक्वेशन ऑफ बी सी माइनस थर्ड लिमिट इज माइनस वन टू थ्री एंड दिस इज इक्वेशन ऑफ ए सी. नाउ दिस इज द इंटीग्रेशन पार्ट इन सब्स्टिट्यूशन ओनली. यू नो हाउ टू इंटीग्रेट एक्स प्लस वन. थ्री बाई टू इज कॉन्स्टेंट. इंटीग्रेशन एक्स प्लस वन इज एक्स स्क्वायर बाय टू. इंटीग्रेशन ऑफ वन इज एक्स. दीज आर द लिमिट्स. हियर इट्स इंटीग्रेशन इज माइनस ए स्क्वायर बाय टू प्लस सेवन एक्स. वन बाय टू इज कॉन्स्टेंट. हियर वन बाय टू इज कॉन्स्टेंट. इट्स इंटीग्रेशन इज दिस पार्ट. सब्स्टिट्यूट लिमिट. हियर अपर लिमिट माइनस लोअर लिमिट दिस इज सब्स्टिट्यूट लिमिट इन ऑल केसेस हियर. एंड डू द कैलकुलेशन. ऑन बेसिस ऑफ कैलकुलेशन वी आर गेटिंग दिस स्टेप. नाउ दिस इज इक्वल टू थ्री बाई टू इंटू टू प्लस वन अपॉन टू इंटू टेन माइनस वन अपॉन टू इंटू एट. आफ्टर कैलकुलेशन वी आर गेटिंग दिस इज फोर स्क्वायर यूनिट मीन्स एरिया ऑफ शेडेड रीजन इज फोर स्क्वायर यूनिट. दिस इज आवर रिक्वायर्ड आंसर. नाउ रिफर नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ द रीजन बाउंडेड बाय एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर इक्वल टू एट एक्स एंड वाई स्क्वायर इक्वल टू फोर एक्स अबाउट द एक्स एक्सिस. सी दीज आर द टू इक्वेशंस रिप्रेजेंटिंग टू कर्व्स. क्लियरली दिस इज वाई स्क्वायर इक्वल टू फोर एक्स मीन्स दिस इज इक्वेशन ऑफ पैराबोला दैट इज राइट पैराबोला. सी दिस इज इक्वेशन ऑफ पैराबोला. दिस इज राइट पैराबोला. सेकेंड वन इज एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर इक्वल टू एट एक्स. दिस इज रिप्रेजेंटिंग टू अ सर्कल. सी वी कैन राइट दैट इक्वेशन एज एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस एट एक्स प्लस वाई स्क्वायर इक्वल टू जीरो एडिंग प्लस सिक्सटीन एंड सब्ट्रैक्टिंग सिक्सटीन. वी कैन राइट हियर दिस इज एक्स माइनस फोर होल स्क्वायर दैट इज यूजिंग फार्मूला ए माइनस बी होल स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर माइनस सिक्सटीन इज रिटन हियर एज प्लस सिक्सटीन. नाउ दिस इज रिप्रेजेंटिंग टू अ सर्कल. इट्स सेंटर इज फोर एंड जीरो. सिक्सटीन मीन्स फोर स्क्वायर मीन्स रेडियस इज फोर. सेंटर इज फोर जीरो एंड रेडियस इज फोर. सी हुअर इज सेंटर. दिस इज द इक्वेशन ऑफ सर्कल. दिस वन इज इट्स सेंटर इज फोर जीरो एंड रेडियस इज फोर. यू नो दैट दिस डिस्टेंस इज फोर. अगेन दिस इज फोर. 4 plus 4, 8. Radius is 4. Means diameter is 8. Means this point is 80. And point A will be 4, 4. This is intersection point of the curve and circle. Now, we have to find out area of this region that is bounded by the this one y square is equal to 4x and the circle here. See, above the x-axis, see, this is x-axis, this part is above the x-axis. In this case, we can use here, see, x equal to 0, x equal to 4, this is under the calculation, but our required area is integration 0 to 4, this is root 4x, we know that y square is equal to 4x means y is equal to root 4x plus integration 4 to 8, this is for the circle, 16 minus root 16 minus x minus 4 whole square. Here its integration is this one, root 4 means 2, root x means x raised to 3 by 2 divided by 3 by 2 means 2 by 3, and this is written in form of integration root a square minus x square, x is replaced by x minus 4, a is replaced by 4. See here this side, this is the formula, you know, substituting. Here is x by 2 root a square minus x square plus a square by 2 sine inverse x upon a. Limits are 4 to 8. In this case, substitute upper limit minus lower limit, this is. Here, substitute upper limit 8 in place of x, this side. And lower limit 4 in place of x, right 4. This is lower limit. After calculation, we are getting here 4 into 8 upon 3 plus 2 root 16 minus 16 plus 8 into pi by 2 minus 0 minus 8 into 0. That is 32 by 3 plus 4 pi square unit. This is our required area. Now, see, next question, find the area bounded by the curve y is equal to sin x between x equal to 0 and x is equal to 2 pi. Our curve area is y is equal to sin x bounded between x equal to 0 and x equal to 2 pi. To draw this curve, we have to make a graph. First of all, find out the points by putting here x is equal to 0, that is 0 to 2 pi. Then we can put x is equal to 0, x is equal to pi by 2, x is equal to pi, x is equal to 3 pi by 2, and x is equal to 2 pi. Corresponding value of y we can get here, supposed to be, we will put x equal to 0, y is equal to sin 0, sin 0 is 0, means 0, 0. X is equal to pi by 2, then y is equal to sin pi by 2, means sin 90 degree is 1, here this is 1. Similarly, sin pi 0, sin 3 pi by 2 is minus 1, sin 2 pi is 0. Means this figure, this curve is representing to y is equal to sin x. See, what is area of this shaded region is equal to area of this shaded region. If we are able to calculate area of this shaded region, means we can calculate whole area. Here, the strip is running, strip of width dx. See, each is equal to width dx. This is running along x-axis. Therefore, we have to take limits on x-axis. Here is x is equal to 0, 2x equal to pi, and this is sin x. Means integrate 0 to pi sin x. Here this is. Is equal to twice integration 0 to pi y dx. Y means what? Sin x. Its integration is minus cos x. substitute upper limit and lower limit. This is minus 1 minus 1 means minus 2, that is equal to 4 square unit. This is our required answer. Now see the next question. Question, find the area enclosed between the parabola y square is equal to 4x and the line y is equal to mx. See, this is parabola and this is straight line. Here this is y square is equal to 4x. This is right parabola, and you know that equation of line is y is equal to mx plus c. C is 0 means there is no intercept on y axis, means line is passing through origin. This is pointing to y is equal to mx. The area enclosed between this curve and the line is this shaded portion. This is the shaded region, our required area. Solve this parabola and line, that is put y is equal to mx here. Then we are getting this intersection point 4a upon m square and 4a upon m. See here, by substituting we are getting here two values of x. By putting here we are getting here two values of y also. This is the first value and this one is the second value. And our required area, see what is this. This is the curve. Its equation is y square is equal to 4x, means we can write here y is equal to under root 4x. This area is enclosed by y square is equal to 4x and x is equal to 4a upon m square and x axis. Means here integration 0 to 4a upon m square root 4x dx. This is from the parabola. Minus, we have to calculate this area. We have to subtract this area. This is enclosed by which one? Line y is equal to mx and x is equal to 4a upon m square, also with x axis. Means limits are same again. Our strip will run along x axis, that is integration 0 to 4a upon m square. Here that is y means mx. Now do the integration. Here this is 2 root a constant, rest is this part, m is constant, this is the remaining part. Do the integration and substitute value. This is integration part. Integration is easier. Now substitute upper limit and lower limit. X is replaced by 4a upon m square here. Lower limit is 0, that is lower part will be 0. In same way we have to substitute x by 4a upon m square. This one is, after calculation do the calculation, and finally we are getting area is 8a square upon 3m cube square unit.